Let me show you an example of a vision statement. This is for a project we're going to encounter periodically throughout the In Search of Excellent Requirements course. It's a real project from Kodak called the Chemical Tracking System that I worked on in the mid-1990s. Don't worry, you don't need to know anything at all about chemistry to understand the examples that I'll be using from this project. This vision statement is written using a little keyword template that works very nicely for this purpose. This template comes from a book called Crossing the Chasm by Jeffrey Moore. The keywords are shown in bold blue italics on this slide. First, we identify who this product is intended for. Four chemists who have a particular need. In this case, the need to request containers of chemicals. Then name the system we're talking about, the chemical tracking system. Is what? It's an information system that has what characteristics? It will provide a single point of access to the chemical stockroom where we store thousands of bottles of chemicals and also to vendors from whom we place orders for chemicals. The system was intended to store the location of every chemical container within the company, the amount of material left in it, and the complete history of where that container has been and how it's been used. We anticipated the chemical tracking system would save us about 25% per year on various costs because we could take full advantage of chemicals that were already around but maybe not being fully utilized. For example, maybe I need some sodium chloride and the chemical tracking system says, "Hey, Amanda has some sodium chloride." Maybe I can just go down the hall and borrow a few grams from Amanda. That way I don't have to buy a new bottle of sodium chloride and the company saves money. We'd also save money by not having to dispose of so many containers of chemicals that had become obsolete and had to be discarded but hadn't been fully used. Now let's contrast this new plan with our current reality. Unlike the current manual ordering processes, our product would also generate all of the reports that federal and state government agencies wanted, so they would know how Kodak brought chemicals into the company, stored them, used them, and ultimately disposed of the residue properly. So you can see how in a fairly concise statement we can learn a lot about what our motivation is for this project. If I were a developer, I wouldn't know just what software to build from this vision statement, but I'd understand what we're trying to accomplish at the top level. This vision statement helps keep the project participants focused towards those common objectives.